This unit is called Introduction to Mathematics and Numeracy. So what is numeracy? The Australian curriculum defines numeracy as the capacity, confidence and disposition to use mathematics to meet the demands of learning, school, home, work, community and civic life. It's more than the maths and more than just times tables. It's about being able and willing to use mathematics in everyday life. As teachers, we need to build in our students not only the capacity to do mathematical tasks, adding, subtracting, multiplying, and so on, but also the ability to know when and how to use them in daily life. We need them to grow confident in their skills and in their ability to solve real-world problems using mathematics. So confident that they automatically and naturally reach for mathematics as their tool of choice whenever they encounter a situation where it applies. Where doing maths might help them to understand or to solve some aspect of the world around them. These three ideas, capacity, confidence, and disposition, work together to describe numeracy. Our students need all three to function as numerate citizens in the adult world. So, how can we get them there? How can we build not only our students' ability in mathematics, but also their confidence? What can we do to help them to see the world through mathematical eyes and to encourage them to apply their knowledge and skills, to want to use mathematics? Booker, Bond, Sparrow and Swan put it like this in their book, Teaching Primary Mathematics. We need our students to develop a predisposition or an inclination to see the world through mathematical eyes, the ability to think quantitatively, that's number sense, calculation skills, estimation. The confidence to approach complex problems, knowing they can make progress towards a solution. A willingness and an ability to think for themselves, to investigate issues carefully and thoroughly, and to ask the hard questions. And confidence to confront authority, asking appropriate, intelligent questions based on logical, reasoned thought and quantitative analysis. The capacity, confidence, and disposition to use mathematics. That's numeracy.